In connection with the patient from Nagaland who was tested COVID positive at Guwahati, the department has been in touch with the Guwahati Medical College Hospital to inquire about his health status. In this regard, we are in receipt of a report from the superintendent, Guwahati Medical College Hospital, that the patient was initially tested positive for COVID-19 upon admission to GMCH. The subsequent second test was negative, and the third time he was tested positive again. Presently, the patient is said to be stable, and he has been shifted from the ICU to the isolation ward for further observation.